Okay children, so we have the continuation of the same chapter, the second part of the earth, our habitat. Okay, now we have the Mars. Now Mars, it is beautiful. It is red in color. It is red in color and it is illuminated. It is illuminated planet. So it has got its own light. Okay, so this planet, what happened? Atmosphere of Mars is lighter. So atmosphere of Mars is lighter. Comparatively, Mars experiences more hot, that is heat and cold condition the Earth. Okay, so here Earth, it has two what happened? The Mars is having two satellites. So scientists are trying to find organisms on Mars, and scientists are trying to find out the organisms on Mars. Okay, now Jupiter, we have the Jupiter. Now the Jupiter is light yellowish white planet. Okay, so Jupiter has gaseous atmosphere. So around Jupiter, what happened, has gaseous atmosphere around it. Okay, so this planet is believed to be very cold. So Jupiter planet is yellowish in color, light yellowish in color, and it is like white planet. Okay, so it has a gaseous atmosphere around it. And how many satellites are there for this? This believed to be, this satellite, this Jupiter is believed to be very cold. Okay, so it is the largest planet. It is the largest planet, big bada planet of solar system, and it has 79 satellites. It has got 79 satellites. It has got 79 satellites. In this also, scientists have different opinions, means they have different ideas. This huge planet can be seen with with the help of binoculars. Okay, while watching through, droplets can be seen on the surface, which looks beautiful. Now we have the Saturn. So in the solar system family, it is located between Jupiter and Uranus. Okay, so Saturn is located between the Jupiter and Uranus. So it is the second largest, it is the second largest planet after Jupiter. So Jupiter is having 70, how many satellites are there in the Jupiter? 79 satellites. So here what happens, 62 satellites are there. Okay, so this the particular Saturn, this what happened, it has got the ring around like a turban worn on the head. Jaise wo ring hai usko, it looks beautiful. Okay, bright ring of blue color. So it looks like someone is using the feta. Turban means feta. Okay, so Saturn is also called turban planet. Okay, so Saturn has more than 62 satellites. More than 62 satellites. So the surface temperature of Saturn is quite low. So temperature of it, okay, is very low, not very very hot. Okay, so now we have the Uranus. Uranus, it is also away from the Earth, that is that it could not be seen with the help of ordinary binoculars. So we cannot see this without the with the ordinary binoculars. We cannot see this this Uranus. Okay, now the light of Sun is also like light moonlight. Okay, so an astronomer named William Herschel discovered the planet in 1781. So this planet is very cold. This planet is very cold. Okay, now we have the Neptune. So Neptune, this planet is green in color. So its atmosphere contains a toxic gas called methane. So seasonal variation is observed on this planet on Earth. okay, now we have the meteors. Now meteors are what? Sometimes it appears that star is falling from the sky at night. Actually the star do not fall, okay, stars do not fall. So small pieces of stones like rocks moving in the sky on small parts of planets are called meteors, okay, are called meteors. So the small pieces of stone like rocks, okay, moving in the sky or small parts of planets are called meteors, okay. Sky mein stones, rocks move hote hai na, or small parts of planets are called meteors. So these meteors are quickly pulled or dragged towards earth because of gravitational force, okay. So it can be pulled towards it or dragged means khinchte hai na ya pull karte hai na kisi ko bhi. So like that way it is pulled towards the earth with the help of gravitational force. So as soon as it enters atmosphere it gets ignited. So when it enters, okay, in the atmosphere hawaan mein, then what happens, it gets ignited means it gets burnt, okay, aag wo jal jata hai, aag hoti hai due to friction. So at this time a bright line is seen in the sky for which we say the star is falling. Now here we see some of the meteors which are most which are not burnt fully because huge depression on the surface of the earth. So Koyna Lake of Maharashtra is believed to have been formed due to the failing of such meteorites. Okay, now we have in Saurashtra near Dajala, a meteorite had fallen which weighed 40 kgs. Okay, now we have the constellations. In wider sentence, any set of stars, they appear like eagle or it appears like the goose, okay. So there are total 27 constellations. There are around 27 constellations like Ashwini, Revati, Vishakha, then Punarvasu, Orion, then Rohini, Pushya, Arya, Swati, etc. So these are the constellations which are 27 constellations. So you can see these constellations here. So there are two or three constellations surrounded the moon for which we have to look at sky continuously, okay. So there are two or three constellations surround the moon, so for which you have to look at the sky continuously, then only you will be able to see the constellation. Now we have next we have the location and shape of earth, okay. Now we see the sun and the moon setting. Okay, so we have the sun and the moon setting. How good, okay, it looks. Our earth, what happened? It looks very our earth is also such a sphere only, okay. It is spherical, okay. It is flat at both the poles. So sometimes what happens, some astronauts have gone up to the moon, so they have taken earth's photographs from there, okay. Who has taken the earth's photograph from the sun, from astronauts have gone up the up to the moon and they have taken the photograph from there. So from moon earth looks like a giant sphere, मीन्स बहुत बड़ा लगता है, इट लुक्स लाइक दैट वे. ओके, सो वी आर लिविंग इन अ स्मॉल विलेज, वी आर लिविंग इन अ स्मॉल विलेज और सिटी. ओके, सो दिस पार्ट ऑफ अर्थ विच वी हैव वी आर एबल टू विच वी आर एबल टू सी इज अ वेरी स्मॉल पार्ट ऑफ अर्थ. ओके, सो दस इट कैन दैट दस इट कैन नॉट बी सेड बाय अस दैट अर्थ इज स्फेरिकल, दैट अर्थ इज स्फेरिकल. सो हाउ हैव यू सीन ब्रोकन अर्थ अर्थन पॉट, सो हैव यू सीन द broken earthen pot, that is the mud pot, you take a small piece of it in your hand. Okay, you cannot imagine that it would have been round. So if you take it in your hand, the broken pot, you will not be able to know that it was round. Okay, so that pot does not tell us that the whole earth is spherical. Okay, so but now with the help of photograph taken from moon and space, we can see that there is no doubt about the earth's shape. Okay, so here we have the second part, we finish with it. Okay, thank you children.